Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to sign up the Twitter account and it shows cannot complete your sign up right now. But here I enter the correct username as well as phone number. So how to fix this issue? So before going to our tutorial, first of all, why this issue happening? And this is only occurs for Twitter restrictions, which means that if your age is under 13, there is no possible to create the Twitter account. So first of all, read this Twitter age limit. Twitter requires people using the service to be 13 years of age or older. If you signed up for an account before you were 13 years old and now meet our minimum age requirement, you can regain access to your account by removing some data. So just read this age limit. So finally, one more time, I try to sign up the Twitter account. But friends, now this time you can see it automatically goes to the next stage, which means that it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.